Hi, I'm Ume. Before we start, please subscribe to our channel so the next time you'll be updated with our new releases. Hello everyone, today we are going to talk about a very important organ, the kidney. The kidneys are two bean-shaped organs. Each one of them is about the size of a fist. They are located just below the ribcage, one on each side of the spine. Our kidneys are responsible for filtering the blood from waste products, drugs and toxins, and forming the urine. Healthy kidneys filters about half a cup of blood every minute, removing waste and extra water. The urine then flows from the kidney to the bladder through two thin tubes of muscles, one on each side. The urinary bladder then stores urine until it is the right time to urinate. The kidneys, ureters, and bladders are part of the urinary tract. Filtering the blood is a very important job. However, the kidneys are so important for other reasons. In addition to removing extra water and waste from your body, your kidneys also remove acid that is produced by your cell as a byproduct of metabolism and maintain a healthy balance of water, salts, and minerals such as sodium, potassium, calcium, and magnesium in your blood. This mineral balance your kidneys maintain is very important for the normal function of the nerves, muscles, and other tissues. Our role today is to answer most of your questions regarding kidney cancer. Today we have Professor Kim, who is a leading professor at Chun University Hospital in Seoul. He's going to discuss with us everything about kidney cancer from an experienced medical point of view.
Okay, now let's talk about kidney cancer.
Okay.
Are there many types of kidney cancer?
Kidney cancer can be divided into two types. Clear cell RCC and non-clear cell RCC. The reasons we divide into clear cell and non-clear cell is that clear cell comprises the majority of cases. Last 10 years, targeted therapy has advanced a lot. Unlike typical chemotherapy, targeted therapy attacks only the relevant tissue areas, but this only works for clear cell lines and does not work in non-clear cells. So these days, it is important to determine whether the cancer is clear or not, as it will determine the course of treatment. Also, another reason we identify as clear cell and not is that non-clear cell are not as toxic. People should know, as they can be classified as clear and non-clear, as it is the current focus.
What causes kidney cancer?
As we discussed briefly about smoking, smoking has a big direct influence. For Asians, there is little reference in terms of genetics. For foreigners, there is a marker called von Hippel-Lindau, VHL gene, which is linked to the kidney cancer. It can be said there is a link, just like lung cancer and bladder cancer. Smoking is directly linked as a cause.
In the case of kidney cancer, does it have any obvious signs?
Just like prostate cancer, kidney cancer, people now frequently take screens. Therefore, we find the cancer at an early stage, so there is no actual symptom. But before, it was typically discovered at a late stage, where it has to spread. So it was called a cancer for internal doctors. The reason it was called that is that when the cancer has spread to organs like the liver or lungs, is that jaundice would appear or lung infections occur. Thus, it was called an internal doctor's cancer, as it affected many organs nearby. Now, as we catch the cancer early on, it is no longer called an internal doctor's cancer, but a radiologist's cancer.
And to end with kidney cancer, let's talk about the kind of treatments used for the case of kidney cancer.
Most important when treating kidney cancer is to remove all the affected areas. First, I will talk about the local cancer. If the cancer is localized in the kidney, It is best to do robotic surgery for the affected areas. If the cancer has spread to other organs, such as the lungs, brain, thyroids, the affected tissue must be surgically removed. It is best to do as much as a surgeon can perform, since the patient's well-being increases. It is said that anything that is visible should be removed. The surgeon's role is very important.
Kidney cancer can be divided into two types, clear cell and non-clear cell. The reason we divide into clear cell and non-clear cell is that clear cell comprises the majority of cases. Last 10 years, targeted therapy has advanced a lot. Unlike typical chemotherapy, targeted therapy attacks only the relevant tissue areas. But this only works for clear cell lines and does not work in non-clear cells. So these days, it is important to determine whether the cancer is clear or not, as it will determine the course of treatment. Also, another reason we identify as clear cell and not is that non-clear cells are less aggressive. Smoking has a big direct influence. For Asians, there is little relevance in terms of genetics. For Westerners, there is a marker called von Hippel-Lindau VHL gene, which is linked to kidney cancer. Like lung cancer and bladder cancer, smoking is directly linked as a cause. People now frequently take screenings. Therefore, we find the cancer at an early stage, so there is no actual symptom. But before, it was typically discovered at a late stage where it has spread. So it was called the cancer for internal doctors. The reason it was called that is that when the cancer has spread to organs like the liver or lungs, is that jaundice would appear or lung infections occur. Now, as we catch the cancer early on, it is no longer called an internal doctor's cancer, but a radiologist's cancer. In treating kidney cancer, the skill of the surgeon is important. Thank you for joining us once again at Cloud Hospital TV. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll respond to you as soon as possible.